But the Ranger power play is much better on the road than it is at home. They're 20% on the road, and they're only 16.6% overall. So you can see that they've done a lot better on the road in the power play, and I think that's due to the fact that the fans here in Madison Square Garden get these guys a little bit nervous, and they try a little bit too hard.
Poppin. Clear. Going to be a race. Dory getting back. Nice play. Oh, is he having a season since he was called up for the Rangers? He made two perfect moves that time. In the meantime, whoever the Islanders are breaking up the Rangers' power play nicely. Rangers have two shots on net, both by Beck, and that's it. The power play's over. Duguay, sharp angle. He's got a man in front. Vickers capped outside. They're trying to clear him. Dory's got a shot wide, looking for Vickers. Gillies has the puck. Potvin. Bossy beats the slot. Gillies scores!
What a great shot by Clark Gillies. That's what you call a snapshot, folks. That's the shot I was talking about.
And the power play is over. Callers got another shot. Blocked. He didn't get good wood to it. Dave Maloney was there. Pavlich. Don Maloney. Pavlich against Lajovic. Big! It did! Yes, it's going to count.
Yeah, Ron Duguay scores this goal on a rebound from Mark Pavlich. Donnie Maloney made the play happen. And Duguay puts in a rebound. And you're going to watch this. Now watch Pavlich. He comes in, he puts it between Langevin's legs. And Donnie Maloney picks it up, gets cross-checked from behind, and he whacks it in front. Pavlich shoots. Melanson makes a save. And he takes Melanson out, and Duguay has a wide-open net and pops it home. Good play by Mark Pavlich and Don Maloney. And Ron Duguay scores his 21st goal.
Here we go.
Tempers are starting to get up. Watch Hospodar and Gillies.
Eddie Hospodar picked the toughest man in hockey, maybe.
And Gillies give it to him, boy. He get him one good sucker one at the beginning.
Eddie is hurt. He took some shot,
sir.
Right there. He's hurt. I think he got it right in the face.
Yeah, he took a good one.
He's open. He got it in the mouth, Bill.
Yeah, he hit him a good one. Well, Clark Gillies has a reputation as being the best fighter in the game. And, boy, he gave him some shot.
I believe he just got cut by the puncher. And that's what probably it was, on the forehead or just above the eye.
I like the idea of the mouthpieces. I think that's a great idea for hockey players.
I was one of the first guys ever to wear one.
Is that right, Bill?
That's right.
Custom made for you?
Exactly.
This is Merrick. In front, Nystrom, save! Save! Two of the best. And the Rangers are breaking. Rogers. Can't quite get it through McEwen. Hickey from Ruotsalainen and back. Tinelli and Merrick against Beck. Merrick waits for some reinforcements. .458 to go. Islanders take it away. Bossy. Trottier, trailed by Gillies. Gillies looking for the hat. Save! Wide on the rebound. Boy, does Gillies want that third one. Rangers want out. Here they come. Dave Maloney, nice rush. Lost it. Double teamed and lost it. And the Islanders go the other way. Laidlaw. 4 minutes and 20 seconds to go in the game. Islanders are turning on the steam. They've tied it at four. They're going all out now. Here comes Pavlich. And right back to the Rangers' end. This is going to be a game of condition, Phil. Here comes Pavlich. He's in. Saved by Mallinson, and he clears to his corner. Tab on the sideboard, trying to find Beck. Cannot. Center zone. Anders Kahler. In front. In around the back. It's stopped by Beck. Hoffman got a shot. Blocked.
I believe it would be very, very flagrant call before Bruce Horton calls a penalty now with only 3 minutes and 20 seconds left in this game. They'll all be able to tackle.
Shot, Phil. Save, rebound!
Johnny Maloney! And a rebound from Dave Silk. Puts the Rangers up 5-4 with 3 minutes and 14 seconds left in this game. Here it is here. You're going to see it. Donnie Maloney right here comes over the blue line. The defense backed up like I was talking about. Silk walks in the slot, shoots. Mallinson saves. Maloney picks the puck up as Nystrom stays with his man, and he puts it in a wide open net. And there it is, goal by Don Maloney.
Here we go, final 108. Mallinson is still on the ice. He's halfway out from his goal crease to the blue line. And if the Islanders take it in, he's gone.
Very surprising, no timeout by the Islanders.
Rangers had the puck, Mallinson can't come out. Now the Islanders have it.
This is the last minute of the
game. 1 minute to go. Sent into the Rangers end, Mallinson goes to the bench. Islanders put an extra skater on the ice. Open net and flipped it into center zone by the Rangers. 49 seconds in the game. Mike McEwen. Hoffman. Anders Kahler pin. Free puck. Rangers in. In front. Save. Rebound. Stop. Rebound is loose. Rangers have it. Can't get it out. 30 seconds to go. Dory should be able to lift the puck. Locked in the center zone. Open net.
Pat Hickey comes up, makes, and Rogers kicks this, but he touched it with his stick before it went in the net. And that's what counts. Now watch this. Dory flipped it up. Here comes Pat Hickey. Over the blue line. He stops. Watch this. Almost intercepted by McEwen. You see that? He kicked it. Then he touched it before it went in the net, or it would not have counted. So, looks like the Rangers, for the first time in 8 games, are going to beat the Islanders. It's 6-4 right now.
Perfect example of unselfish play by Hickey. Gave it to Rogers. I thought he had a pretty good shot himself. 6-4 Rangers. 10 seconds to go. Mallinson back in his net. They're counting down here. Yes, Bill, when all is said and done, it was sort of a Ranger-Islander game.
Well, it just was a fantastic hockey game, and this is what hockey's all about, boy.
Final score, Rangers 6, Islanders 4. Back with more after this message.